Here's a quick video on how to use the CW to data feature on the Elecraft KX series transceivers. The KX2 and KX3 have this unique ability to convert CW to data, which means that the CW text you send will be converted and transmitted as a PSK31 signal. I've used this method many times in the field, and it's certainly more convenient than having to take a laptop with you. You also have the option to send stored messages just like you would a digital mode app, and that might be a good option for those who may not be that proficient in CW. You'll still have to enter the other station's call sign, of course, but that can be done at any speed you're comfortable with. Both the KX2 and KX3 have the ability to run PSK31, PSK63, and RTTY. Tuning the signal can be done manually using the CWT tuning indicator. Or by using auto-tune. The KX2 and KX3 use different buttons for the auto-tune, but they work equally as well. So there you have it. Working data modes in the field couldn't be easier. No PC required.